What's that? What's that yonder hill? Honk honk. What is that, sir? What is that yonder hill? Honk honk. What is that, sir? Get your peepers on it. Honk honk. What is it, sir? What's that crest in the brow of the hill? Honk honk. What is it, sir? What is that, sir? Over there. What's that yonder hill? Honk honk. What is that? What's that taking the road less travelled by? What is it, sir? What is it? Get your peepers on it. Honk honk. What is it, sir? Get your peepers on it. Oh, look at it, sir. Majestic. Honk honk. Look at it, sir. Look. Whoa. What is it, sir? Reach out and touch it, sir. Reach out and touch it. Honk honk. Look at it go. Look at it. Reach out and touch it, ma'am. Honk honk. Look at it. What is it? Majestic creature, isn't it? Honk honk. What is it? Got it. Got it. Honk honk. Got it. Got it. What is it? Whatever could it be? Honk honk honk. What is it? What could it be? What is it? Oh, it's some new material. Some new material for you. Here we go. Some new material. Honk honk. Some new material for you. Here we go. So I was at the premiere of Wayne's World the other night. I heard some people chatting about this channel tunnel. Have we heard of this? Apparently, they're digging a tunnel from England to France. That's a bit like building a bridge between common sense and Margaret Thatcher's position on the poll tax. And what about this Euro Disney, eh? What's that gonna be? Mickey Mouse just eating a baked camembert out of a baguette? No thanks. And what? I'm supposed to just drive there down the tunnel, am I? Some new material for you there. Some new material. Ted Danson to you all.